The oil mining lease, OMM 11, lies in Rivers Southeast Zone. This facility contains 33 oil and gas fields, and 80% of this is found in Ogoni Kingdom. Until 1993, Shell Petroleum Development Company operated the OML 11. But the struggle for a clean environment in Ogoniland, spearheaded by late activist Ken Sarerua, forced Shell to close shop at all oil facilities in Ogoniland. And for over two decades, the resumption of oil exploration has been a subject of debate. Last week, everything started to change again after President Muhammadu Buhari asked the Nigerian Petroleum Development Company Limited to take over operation of the entire OML 11 from SPDC. But while this is cheery news for many people in Ogoni communities, the people are also careful not to be carried away.
Because how can you say you're handing over an OML 11 that was with Shell? And you know why this thing was taken away from Shell. The people revolt that Shell is not doing what they are supposed to do. And you're now giving it to NNPC. NNPC that could not manage our refineries.
There was an issue of liability. Lot of legal issues on ground. You have not spoken to Ogoni people. You have not talked to our leaders. How are you going to get this asset?
And there is a community in Ogoni land called Busu. The sacking of that community is as a result of the operation of NPDC. So a company that has been culpable in sacking Ogoni people, making them environmental exile, cannot come and operate in Ogoni land without proper consultation.
Another fresh concern that this announcement by President Buhari has presented is how the blueprint for the planned resumption of oil exploration in Ogoni land would look like.
So you must address Ken Sarerua case. You must also address the issues of our environment. You must also address some legal issues that is on ground.
I want the government to follow due process, and the due process will involve writing officially to the Ogoni people through MOSOP.
They should always carry the people along.
OMM 11 is regarded as one of Nigeria's most important oil assets. The lease is currently being operated by a joint venture with NNPC owning 55%, Shell 30%, Total 15%, and Agip 5%. From Port Harcourt, Monica Ogwa, STV News.